Dwight Howard, four-time NBA All-Star, three-time All-Defensive NBA player for the Orlando Magic, known for his unbelievably toned body and unforgettable smile, a.k.a. Superman. Angela Simmons, daughter of music mogul DJ Run of hip-hop group Run DMC, known for her role on MTV's reality TV show Run's House, as well as owning her own successful shoe line. Socialite, aspiring actress, and fashionista, she's most often seen strutting down the red carpet or frequenting Hollywood's most exclusive nightclubs. Can Angela Simmons keep up with Dwight Howard's elite trainer to secure her role in an upcoming film? Or will this diva quit when she is faced with grueling workouts, early hours, and tons of sweat?
Stay tall, stay tall.
Quick, 6, 5.
This is too much.
Watch it here on our first episode of Divas and Jocks.
I'm preparing for a role right now, this new film, Miss Vigilante, and I have to be ready, fully ready. The director has made it very clear about what he wants. He needs me toned, he needs me in shape, I gotta lose some weight. There's a dress that I have to wear and it's super tight and I gotta fit into it. I'm gonna call Dwight up and see if he's interested in working out with me. He's very strong, athletic, he seems like the perfect guy to do it.
Hello?
Hi, Dwight. This is Angela Simmons.
Ray of Ryan Dorner.
How'd you get my number?
I just know some people that know some people, that kind of thing. I'm hoping that you can help me. I have to be really fit in the next 2 weeks, and I mean losing weight, trimming down, toning up, and I want your help. I think that you're super fit, and you have a super nice body. Can you please help me?
You want to train with me?
I want to train with you and your trainer. That's exactly what I want to do.
Oh, man.
I can just be in the back. You won't even know I'm there.
Well, you know the season about to start, and I ain't really got time to be playing around, so.
I don't think it's going to be easy.
I mean, you got to be serious about this.
I'm ready. If I have to go hard, I'm going to do it. It's go hard or go home. So I'm ready. Please, I think this would be so fun. Please, can you let me train with you?
I'll do it.
Woo! You say yeah? Really?
I want you to be here Monday, 8 o'clock sharp, at the gym, ready to go.
Working with Angela Simmons is going to be crazy.
All right, and look, tell your dad that I love him.
You know, this is Run's, you know.
Run's house, you know, this is the girl from Run's house. And I want him to send me a couple of them t-shirts that say Run DMC on them.
Okay.
My trainer's going to be pissed, you know, because he's like a serious dude. You know, so he's going to be pissed, but I'm going to enjoy it.
Angela Simmons! Angela Simmons!
This is the location, huh?
Yeah.
Where the heck is he at? I'm on time. I don't understand where he's at.
Patience, Angela. Patience.
I'm Rick James.
Are you?
Let's get out of the way. How you doing?
Good.
You ready to get to work?
I am.
How you gonna work out in?
What's wrong with it?
You can't work out in them shoes.
Why? They're dance sneakers.
No, we not dancing.
I was kind of hesitant about having her work out with me because I don't think she's ever done anything like this. Not a lot of people do, you know, what I do in the gym.
This is not a fashion show. We are not.
Oh my gosh.
Doing a commercial. It's time to go to work.
Well, I guess I'm not prepared then.
But everybody deserves a chance.
Take them Gucci's off too.
What?
Yep. Ladies first.
Thank you.
This is the only time I'm being nice to you.
How you doing?
My name is Brian Meyer. I'm performance coach in Orlando, Florida.
So what's the story here?
Mostly we train a lot of elite athletes trying to get to the higher level of their sport.
I'm supposed to be in this film. And it's action film, and I have to have it together, and I have to do my own stunts in it, so I gotta
Before you finish, I got about 2.5 weeks, 3 weeks to get Dwight ready for season.
Okay.
So
I have to get Dwight ready for his season. That's my job. I got the big three coming in. Everybody's talking about Miami. They're already giving him the championship.
Can
Can I work out with him?
You can do it, but you got to do exactly his workouts. You got to do what I say.
When he says it.
When I say it.
If she's willing to do what he's doing, that's fine. But we're not cutting corners.
I mean, if she's not serious.
I'm serious.
If you ain't serious, you got to go.
I'm serious.
You sure?
I'm serious.
Why are you smiling?
Because you're funny.
No.
I don't care if you're Rev Runs, P. Diddy's daughter, whoever you are. Run Russell Simmons or whatnot, that's not important to me. I train athletes.
I ain't smiling.
I can see. I'm scared.
You're not wasting my time. You're not wasting Superman's time. So let's work or get out.
Let's do this.
All right.
Take off them shoes. Now see, look. Girls always have to match.
Jog halfway, jog back, guys.
I'm not trying to run cute.
The biggest thing for most athletes, and especially elite athletes, is body control and learning more body awareness rather than trying to push weight.
That's it.
Why add resistance if your movement is already bad?
You ever did the cha-cha slide where you do like that?
Yeah.
So same way, but you're here.
All hips, short shot.
I've developed a program that's taken Dwight from a very good NBA player to an exceptional NBA player and beyond.
I need a scrunchie. I need a scrunchie for my hair.
She needs a scrunchie for her hair. She's gonna die.
Anybody got a scrunchie?
Diva.
Is this supposed to hurt your hands?
Yeah.
The grass part, whatever this is.
Wow.
I am skeptical, but if she's willing to work and willing to push, I'm willing to help her get there.
I just pass out.
Okay, good. Pass out.
Everybody at home can do this workout. All you need is a mat, a towel, and some hard work.
Ah. Focus on your balance. He's gonna pop one leg up, try to sit through his hip here, step in the next one.
We gotta work on your stuff.
Boy, I'm not a pro athlete, okay?
Well, you a pro diva.
We'll take these bands, put them around your knees. So what was it?
My knees?
Yeah.
Okay, I think I've done this before, but usually I need, it's gonna bruise me. It's gonna bruise me. I don't wanna be bruised, and then I gotta walk around
but
with a dress later,
gonna be
and
bruised.
I'm gonna have...
Who gonna see your legs right there? If you got a dress on...
If I have on a skirt that's, like, right
skirt
here?
Right. Your mama taught you better than that.
Hey, this is fashion. That has right, nothing to do with anything
else. That's nice. Come here for a sec, please. Do 20 walks to your right and 20 walks to your left.
Okay.
I know you're trying to have fun with this, but... This is my business, this is what I do, and I take this very seriously. So please start get with the program here.
Okay.
Start to focus, please. All right, let's go here.
All right.
Push your knees out. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, go down your athletic stance and just hold. Shoulder blades back. Good, if I hit you, don't let me move. 10 seconds. 9, 8. Just like
I was with Brian for about a week before I felt the change in my body.
Good. Nice and wide with your hands, guys. Keep your back nice and straight for me.
Like I was working out muscles that I never worked out before. I just felt powerful. You know, I felt great. I was like, you know what? I can do this all the time.
Bend your elbows, you cheater. 3, down, lower. Let's go. 9, 10, 11. Go up there and hold. Good, don't let me pull you down. 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Come on. 2, 1, good, and relax. Up and hold. 10 seconds.
All the way up. One.
Don't let it pull you down.
Well, let me pull you down.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Come on. 5, 4, stay up. 3, 2, good, and relax.
If I can't fit into that dress, I don't want to lose the part. I have to have the part. All right, so listen. I just want to let you know that I'm really serious about it and I want to get it done. I have to fit into this dress and I need to lose a couple inches, so okay. Whatever we can do.
Okay, well, we can definitely go over some baseline measurements and whatnot and
okay.
Go from there.
Okay.
I appreciate your attitude change, your focus.
Yeah.
I'm willing to help you out, so let's do this.
Okay, all right.
I thought this was a match. Yeah, I fit.
It does. That was really nice of you. Thank you.
There you go.
Thanks. I've been traveling a lot, so that means not in the gym as much. I'm looking a little off. I know when I'm off, and right now, I'm off. Ooh, what's this? Fancy stuff.
You just stand there and relax.
Just chill. I gotta get it together. I gotta get Angela Simmons together. Ow!
Relax, please.
I gotta get rid of my little jiggle in between.
Good. Relax, please. All right, good. I got all those measurements, so what we're gonna do, the workout I know is gonna work.
We're not gonna take it easy on her. I might joke around here and there,
have some fun. But for the most part, we want to get it right. You know, I just wanted to do my part in helping her.
What's up, girl?
What up? You gonna eat it right now?
Oh my God.
I got things to do.
What you gotta do?
Work out. I'm here to get these clothes. We need to, you know, get it together. I don't know, I need some good workout stuff.
Oh yeah.
My parents did a great job in raising me.
You're gonna need some socks to match since you like to match so much.
Here we go.
Some nice shoes.
Okay.
Some good training shoes.
Okay.
I'm a complete gentleman. I'm like,
let's get you styled, girl.
Ooh, that's cute. Look at the gray thing. Oh, look at the pants. These are booty shorts.
No, we don't want booty shorts. I'm very proper, very proper. I'm so like, yeah.
These are good. Cause they're real good. Like, you know, everything keeps everything in place while you're running in place.
You don't have nothing to keep in place.
I'm a serious guy. I don't sing, dance, or do any of that stuff.
That was terrible.
I mean, it was terrible. Yeah, go ahead. I got you, though.
If your beats is wet.
I don't mean to toot my own horn, but if you want a great guy.
Okay. It didn't hurt a little bit?
No. A stand-up guy.
You got your grill wide open.
Oh, this is where my hands are.
Dwight Howard is your man.
Left. Left. That's your left hand, right?
Okay, go back.
You're a real deep. Left, right. Right.
I need some gloves. I need gloves. Are you frustrated with me?
Yes, we're gonna go get some.
That's not very nice.
Angela, from what I saw on TV, you know, she just had so much fun with whatever she did.
My stepsister.
Really?
My stepsister.
That's how you feel about me right now? I can't even be your sister?
We need some shoes.
You know, I watched the show. It's very inspirational. I think, you know, our parents did a good job of, you know, laying the foundation for us.
These are the ones you're gonna get.
Those are some good training shoes, huh?
These are the ones you're gonna get.
Yeah. Let's ring it out.
Our parents planted a seed.
I don't know if my hands will ever grow that big.
I don't want your hands to be that big. That'd be nasty.
And they watered it, and now it's blossomed.
We gotta get it down.
Yeah, you better stop.
I'm trying to look like a winner.
You got a big tree, and you got a beautiful flower.
You know you're looking at a winner.
See, right now, you a two-piece dude. And we trying to get you to look like a winner. Come on.
Good, feet shoulder width apart. Nice and quick, nice and quick.
Hey, Jamie, JT.
4 seconds. Good, sit all the way through that hip. Keep going, 15 seconds. Let's go.
This is my pool room.
Nice.
I designed it.
Really?
Yeah, I'm an inferior designer. Yeah, that's a new word.
Back stays nice and straight. If you feel it in your lower back, say something.
Get on.
What are you doing?
You cannot have no Skittles, girl.
Why?
Are you trying to get in that dress?
Let's go.
One Skittle's not gonna hurt me. It's not gonna change the dress.
Look, are you gonna train with me or what?
You win. All you right. Got it.
I know I'm winning. You trying to train with me.
Whatever.
I can eat Skittles.
I done left you about 5 times.
Let's go. 5 seconds.
Think about
seconds.
That dress.
4, 3,
think about that dress.
2. Enough talking, Dwight. Come Let's focus. Let's focus.
Shape me.
Dwight, you got 15 seconds. Let's go.
Let's go, Vigilante.
You have 15 seconds. Come on, man.
Did you throw my candy away? Are you serious? For real?
These are your workouts. She's doing them. So I understand you're concerned about pushing her and whatnot, and I like that.
But you know.
But I'm worried about you. Okay? So core is obviously super important, right? And obviously this is the area that we want to focus on. Keep that core nice and tight. Don't feel it in your lower back. Hurt my hand more. Come on, day 5. Pick it up.
You trying to get in that dress, huh?
I gotta get into it.
We keep doing this work.
It's gonna happen.
Oh my God, you in that dress? You in that dress? Oh my God.
Really?
I can see it now. Angela.
Left here. Reach and row. 4.
see.
Action movie, fit, throwing people over my shoulder. You don't see that?
I had a girl, you can't.
I said, Miss Vigilante.
Yes, that's it.
Miss Vigilante.
Go, 10, 9, 8, 7, quick, 6. Down and hold 10 seconds, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Down and pop, go.
Uh-oh. Nah, I farted. Pull it down and pop, I farted.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, one of them came out.
Yo, this is Angela's dress from the movie.
Keep your back straight, 1, 2, 3.
Me and my boys, we got the dress taken up.
Step forward. Down.
She won't be able to fit it. This is gonna be funny.
Two, good, walk in. Pop wide. 1, 2, 4, great job, guys. Keep it up. Let's go. Come on. Drive through that front heel. Good, Ange. Stay with it. Stay tall. Don't let me hit you over. Don't let me win. Chest up, chin up. Twist. Down and pop. Keep going. All the way to me, guys. All the way to me.
I don't understand why this is not going to work.
Switch. Good. Stay with him. Keep going. Keep that back really straight. Come on, Ange.
I'm so over this right now.
8, 7, 6.
I need a minute. This is too much for me. It's a lot, and it's like I'm not a quitter or anything like that, but I've been working really hard, and it's like it's dawned on me that I feel like this is for nothing. I went home, I tried on my dress, it doesn't even fit me. Like, I'm not what you think I am. Like, I'm working really hard in this gym and it's just not working for me. Like, how do I work all of this time and my dress doesn't even fit me after all this time? Like, I'm frustrated. It's a lot of work and it's like, it's for nothing. Like, why am I wasting my time here? It's pointless.
No, it's not.
It is, like, it really is. Like, why am I wasting my time? It's just too much. Like, listen, I don't want to do it anymore.
I'm sorry.
And I'm not a quitter. I don't want you to think that. But
it's me. It's me. I took the dress. I wanted to play a joke on you just to have fun.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I just wanted to have fun with you.
And you think that's funny?
I thought it was going to be funny. All I did was me and my boys, we went to the cleaners. We had them sew up your dress.
Oh.
So.
When were you going to tell me? Do you understand? I'm going, like, oh.
Listen, okay, look. I'll make it up to you.
Look, you don't even understand. Listen,
no, I do understand. It's mental, you know. Training is mental.
I'm working so hard. Like, after I work hard, I want to see results.
There were times where I worked out and I broke down because I wanted it so much. You got to have patience. Like, you can't expect hard work to pay off as soon as you get in the gym. You know, there's been times where I've cried. There's been times where I felt like I couldn't go through it.
You should not put all the weight of the world on your shoulders.
You're right.
I mean, if anything, I should be the one putting the weight on my shoulders. You see my shoulders? Huh?
Yeah.
Look at them.
But all that stuff was like a challenge. It was like a test.
I like the joke.
I know, I know.
And not only did it help me physically, but mentally, it prepared me for battles in the game.
You have to admit, it was kind of funny. I know you put on the dress and it was like, kabam, it just blew up.
It wasn't funny.
You know.
You deserved it.
I did.
I was very skinny growing up. Like, if I took my shirt off back then, you could see my heart, boom, 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 boom.
Graduation day, let's go back nice and straight.
I was like very depressed, because, you know, I was skinny.
In and out.
I was getting pushed around by a lot of guys in the league, and I was like, look, I'm not taking this no more. I'm not finna have nobody push me around. I started training with B. Myers. Everything he did was something to challenge me. I wanted to become stronger. I wanted to become faster. I wanted to jump higher. Every time I told him what I wanted to do, he would come up with an exercise.
Good, lift up one leg about 2-3 inches.
Every summer I hit that wall to where I'm training so hard. And I feel like I'm not getting better. I feel like I can't go on, you know. But I tell myself, hey, if you want to become great, if you want to do all these things that you dreamed about, that wall you have to bust through.
One, good, relax, guys. This is actually the first time I'm actually gonna smile throughout this entire thing. I appreciate you proving me wrong, and I'm super, super proud of you.
Thank you. So.
Today is graduation day.
You feel like you earned this?
I graduated.
Did you graduate, son?
I'm proud of both of you guys.
I got summa cum laude.
Summa cum laude. Summa cum laude.
I did it. I'm about to show Dwight the dress. It fits. But this is not a date, so don't get any ideas. Okay?
Wow. The Lord is my shepherd. He know what I want.
Shut up.
Check you out. Usually when you see girls in the gym, you know, they do it just enough to get by. You look good, girl. After 2 weeks?
Not bad.
She's been going hard. She's been doing everything I've been doing. Look, you see the vision?
Yeah.
Miss Vigilante?
Miss Vigilante.
You already fit me in that dress.
Right there.
Sometimes she inspired me to keep going. Bam, bam. Man, I think she could have been an athlete. You know, I'm surprised. Let's go celebrate.
Time for dinner.
Anything you want tonight.
Woohoo!